No, son, you know what day it is tomorrow, don't you? No? I'll tell you. Tomorrow's Rare Disease Day. It's a very magical day. It's the day where Dr. Bastard comes to your house. If you've been good, he gives you the best gift of all, the gift of life. If you've been bad, he gives you the most monstrous diseases all over the globe. Now, son, have you been good boy this year? Are you sure? Because I remember when you drank Daddy's medicine when he was passed out. You got very ill, we had to take you to the emergency room. And the nasty social workers came, and Mummy got very angry, and when Mummy gets angry, I know about it. So, have you been good boy this year or not? I didn't think so. So you've got to be really good damage control. If you went up to bed now, went straight to sleep, maybe, just maybe, Dr. Bastard won't come and give you Hutchinson Guildford progeria. Now, you went off to bed. Me and you have got some important fighting to do. Martha? 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 Martha, you don't look too good. Martha? Martha? Hello, Nastya. You haven't noticed anything unusual about Martha lately, have you? No, you're not real. No, you're not real. Martha? Martha!
You have polyostatic fibrous dysplasia.
Damn. What about Martha?
She's fine.